And, well, bam, we're back.
Well, dictionary words, it's going to be Lethal League. Because I actually haven't played this since the last stream, but I really want to keep playing this game. Because I love it. Love, love, love it. Let's see here. Extra challenge. I gotta beat challenge with all the characters. This is my goal. I already did it with Candyman. I haven't played as Sonata yet. So, let's see. Let's see what she's like. I would really like if this could kind of become just a game that I go to for streams sometimes. This is something I'd like to play a lot of. Play ball. Oh, dang. I danged it up. Alright then, you can just jump right into that if you really want to, Raptor. And one day, oh my goodness, you did it again. Dude, come on, stop it. I was actually introduced to this game by my good friend, the Super Blue Badger. He rocked my socks for the first several matches and then kind of figured out his strategy, and I was able to beat him up a little bit too. Yes, Shima. This game is based on the boss fight in Link to the Past. I have not fun-sized Killjoy. I'm trying to unlock the Batter skin still. Play ball. Dude. Come on. Come on then. Now, oh! Sonata gets a double jump, eh? Oh, that's kind of ace. Oh! That's fine. I'll just hide in this corner. Mortal Pong Bash! Nope. Yes, Cuddle Squid. I don't think it's an official skin, like, oh, this is the Batter, but he's black and white, and he looks just like the Batter. It's aces. Why did I bunt it? He was right there. Why did I bunt it? Because I'm a bunt head. I love the slide. I think you can do that slide with any character, regardless of their baseball affinity. Bang! Feel the beat!
Beat and broken.
Oh, dictionary words. Yes, this game is... This game is I love this game so much. Oh my god. Play ball. I'm just gonna act like a total idiot because I love this game so much. Oh! Oh, come on, Switch! You could not handle them, could you? No! Oh. Oh, goodness. Alright, I can double jump. I gotta remember that.
Boing. Oh, no! Oh, wow. Raptor, when did you get good? As I say that... Jeez. Well, do you want to have some matches after I either win or lose this tournament, Val? That'd be fun. It's always nice to actually play this with someone. Fudge! Oh, he deflected me.
Strike.
Unlocks. Ooh, that's a neat flavor for Latch. Let's jam.
Strike.
Yeah, this is also a game that.
Get ready.
Like, if it.
Play ball.
If it's kind of a general stream game, it's something I can play with viewers too. Nope, you cannot beat me in a one-on-one. Not if you're AI, at least. Sweet, that worked. Oh. Don't! Oh! Switch, you gotta pick up your game. Bang!
Beat and broken.
I've not played Animal Crossing, Maxwell. Basically, like, if you name a recent Nintendo game, I probably haven't played it. Not because I don't want to. I guess I just don't want to enough to buy a system for it. Like, I'd love to try out the Animal Crossing games. Well, calm down, Latch. Yeah, Latch just has his friggin' metallic tail. He's a badass sewer gator. What game systems do I have? I have an Xbox 360. I have a GameCube. I have a Nintendo 64, Super Nintendo, PlayStation 2, an Xbox, and my computer. And my Xbox 360 sits in a box. Oh, I also have a 3DS, but I rarely play that because I'm always on my computer. Whoa, Candyman. Oh, nicely done. Candyman, he always brings his top. Dang it! Top game. Except that time.
Yeah.
Yes, multiple people have mentioned Jet Set Radio when talking about this game. I don't really know Jet Set Radio at all, unfortunately. God, I'm bad. Candyman is also just kind of undefeatable. unless you get him stuck in the corner like that and he's like, what's going on?
Damn it.
Fucking Candyman, though. What? What did I do there, aside from nothing? Yeah, pretty funny, isn't it, Candyman?
Look out.
Candyman OP, please nerf.
Play ball.
Take that! Yeah! Not so sweet now, are you? Bonk! Willy Wonka's nerds? What? I'm confused, but I like it. Fuck! Don't bunt when they're rushing you. That's like the foolishest thing you can fool.
Damn it.
Yes.
Beat and broken.
Cool. Because Ken.
Play ball.
Yeah.
Hey, cool. I got 2 points. That's true. I call it, like, Sonic Hammer Girl. Boy. Fuck. Oh. What was I doing there? What? Oh my gosh. Come on. What is wrong with me? Aside from everything. Oh, I just need 2 hits. Oh, cool. That was a good job, Latch. Stop winning, though.
Game!
Bang!
Twowie?
Oh, the world ends with you. Okay, that was what I was thinking of. Uh-oh. This... I'm done.
Get ready! Play ball!
Okay, then. That's a start. I'm telling you, don't try and face me in one of those close-range battles.
Game.
Just don't. No, you're right, Val. As soon as I get to dice. My luck is gonna run out. Gonna roll snake eyes. Oh, fuck's sake! Oh yeah, I'm starting to figure out how to use that bun. Don't not for fuck up. Oh man, yeah, dice. He's got the shit on lockdown, yo. Button didn't work. Oh!
Game!
Dice does have amazing tilt control.
Sliced and diced.
No continues left. Alright, alright, Val, are you ready? For some online gamery? You should be able to just join right in. And I'm gonna play as Raptor. Even though I don't have the proper skin for him yet. Oh, I guess I could log on to Steam and that would probably assist you in joining my game. Untitled Story was really good. Yeah. Oh, I should play that game again. It's such a fun one. Hold on, I should be able to... Oh, you made it! Sweet. Ready! We'll just go random.
Get ready! Play ball!
Whoa! Uh-oh. Oh no, I think Val is gonna be... better at this game than I am. Oh dear! Yes! Okay. Okay. Nope. All right then. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh man. Yeah! Crap. This is intense. No! Aw, oh, dang it! Alright then. Oh, this is great. Come on, Val, you can pull it out.
slow.
Game.
Strike.
Oh, good game. Yes. Another one? I'm gonna try Latch. I keep talking to Val like they can hear me right now. Yeah. Why can't I click ready? Oh, because I'm already ready. Ready. This is a good stage.
Get ready! Play ball!
We should probably crank up the speed on this. Bang!
Dead meat.
Oh, stuff! Holy shit! That was great. Now, oh! Oh, business. We got some real business going on here. Oh, he's so cute when he curls up like that. Oh, no! I should pay attention, or I'm gonna get wrecked. Oh man, Latch's superpower is pretty strong.
Dead meat.
Oh snap! Oh! Really?
Me.
Man. This is getting wild. Okay.
Game!
Hardly worth my time.
I might be sweating a little bit.
Switch.
All right, I think I'm gonna switch things up. Oh yeah, purple. No, not Candyman. Oh, perps versus perps. Let's see here. Yeah. Okay.
Get ready.
All right.
Play ball.
I'm excited. Should maybe try hitting the ball there. That might do something for me. Whoop whoop. Seriously. That. No, oh, you beat me at my own game. How dare. Look at Candyman's legs go! That was some excellent back and forth there. Oh, dang it! Jeez! Deflected! Right? Aw, oh, that was cute.
No! Dang it! I'm getting wrecked. This game, it's about $15, I think? It was on sale for the Steam sale, but that's over now. Oh gosh. No! 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 Those sweet candy moves. Oh, hello, Dementia. How could you, Val? How could you smack me in the back of the head?
Dice.
See, I haven't played Dice much. Yeah, let's go back to our basic characters. Let's see, can I change options? Probably, but we'll just keep going. Oh yeah, train fight.
Get ready.
This one is for all the bases. I think you unlock skins, dictionary words, just by playing the game and leveling up. You might have to play single player to level up. I'm not sure. I'm not sure if I'm getting EXP from these multiplayer matches. Oops. Okay, good. So I'm still getting XP from this. Dang it! I did this stupid thing where I bunted when I was being rushed. Why? Oh. Okay, okay then. Alright, Val. See, you brought your A game today. How could I lose? Oh no. Oh! I'm so wrong! Oh man. Fuck! I haven't played this on a keyboard and mouse. Dang it! I got a new skin, at least. I am slipping hard. Or Val's just hit their groove. I mean, either or. Maybe I should try keyboard. No reason to have analog inputs in this game. You're probably right. I may actually be, working against myself here.
Get ready.
I do like the feel of controller in my hand, though. Death! Oh my god! Ugh. What am I doing?
How do I play video games? Oh gosh. Okay. Bam! Okay. Okay, things are starting to even out a little bit here. No! I just jumped. Bye, Maxwell. Oh, fudge! Bye, Cuddle Squid! Oh, it's even! No! No! Bing it?
Game!
Holy crap.
Hardly worth my time.
If you're up for another match, I am. I really love that squid. Squid. Okay.
Raptor.
We haven't done sewer level yet.
Get ready.
Okay. All my focus. Bonk. The sound of Sonata dying, and then I got my butt kicked. Dang it! Do you want to play a couple rounds Dementia? I think that'd be great. You could either join Val and I, or we could just do our own if Val wants to take a break. Oh, what? I deflected it and it still hit me. There's nothing like hitting your opponent off the screen. What even happened there? Try harder, I guess.
Try
Slide. Oh no! Gotta get away. Gotta jump backwards into the ball and get myself killed. Why does her hit sound like her getting hit? That don't make no sense. Hit confuse. Dang it! Wow. Wow, indeed.
And broken.
Wait, Matthew? There's someone named... Oh, hey, Matthew, 1997. Alright, yes, hi, Matthew, 1997. You want to join in? Do you have me on Steam?
Oh, I'm not
Should be Agent JR. I think that's also my Steam name. Yep. Okay. You shouldn't have any trouble finding me. I hope. But at the same time, Steam's friend search is pretty not useful. There we go. Accept. And where's Matthew? Oh, Matthew is glitched. Oh no, look at all the skins Matthew has unlocked. I think Val and I are in for some pain. It's pain! Yeah, I can set it to manual, but I like automatic input delay. I don't know, Dementia, I kinda don't wanna fuck with it. Bad things might happen. Cause I haven't, at least I haven't noticed, Oh goodness! Oh goodness. This is not gonna end well. Shit. Look at Matthew go! Why did I jump into that? Oh goodness. No, don't stand in front of the ball, Val. Do you see? Fuck, man! Matthew just ate Val. Literally just ate Val. That's bonk-donkulous. Redonkers. Oh, jeez. I don't belong here! This is the realm of gods! Are you seeing this? Are you seeing this? Well, thanks for unlocking achievements for me, dudes! Holy shit! Oh, I thought I hit that. I just want to say, that was freaking amazing. Like, I could not have survived that. Uh-oh. Jeez. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Just keep eating me, bro. Whoops. Oh, no. Oh, no. Dumb! God! I'm so bad. Oh.
Hardly worth my time.
Okay, let's do one more. Oops. Then again, you know, after I die, watching Val and Matthew do this is always a good time. Oh, shizbiz. No, I gotta stop. I gotta stop failing. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, no! Unacceptable! Oh, nice deflect, nice eating my corpse. Oh. Dang. Dang, man. Ah, I don't even understand what he's doing right now. Just...
Game!
I don't understand.
Hardly worth my time.
But... I applaud everyone who has participated in this match. Holy crap. Nom the competition, yes. Oh, okay. Good times. Good times. I love Lethal League. This is... I think this might end up going in my best game ever category on Steam. Because it's just... It's nothing like it. Oh, I'm sweating more than I would be normally right now. Holy shit. 100,000 ball speed. Also, I like how GGs could be like eggs, and then VGGs could be veggies. So eggs and veggies. Yeah, simple mechanics with a very high skill ceiling. Oh, yes, yes, Dementia, that is Raptor. No, it's a batter from Off, but I wouldn't blame you if you have a bit of trouble telling the difference. Oh my goodness. Okay, I need to calm. I gotta just chill out here. Figure out if I'm gonna play something now or finish up the stream. You know what? Let's finish off the stream with a little bit of Necrodancer. I need a break from handling balls. Too many balls in a day can be bad for you. Let's see. Is this gonna work? Well, looks like it. Fit to scream. Apparently that is fit to scream. It looks a bit smaller than it should. I'm gonna use window capture. There we go. That looks more like I want it to. Oh yeah, I was playing as Dove last time. Maybe let's do a couple attempts at Araya. Die in a single hit, dagger only, die in missed beat. So this is the super ultra giga mega quadruple uber hardcore mode.
I came back to destroy the loot. I revived the Necrodancer.
Oh yeah, story. Skipping that. I don't like this. Oh, fuck. I was gonna say, Matthew, personally, I really like playing against players who are much more skilled than me. Maybe not all the time, but it is really good to kind of see what you can achieve with lots of practice. So I always enjoy playing with people who can totally wreck my shit. There we go, I just lost my potion immediately.
Huh.
Oh hey, Ring of Shielding. Take and deal double damage? Sure, that's... Oh, hey. Oh, I missed a B. Yeah, killed by Miss B. Let's try that again. Yeah, keyboard or dance pad? Missed a beat straight off the beat there. Well, bomb to bomb for a bomb. Hi, Matthew! Thank you, too, for joining us. Oh, I couldn't keep up there. Okay, so... Aria is really hard to play as. Who else do we got here? I kind of just want to go back to Cadence, because Cadence is my favorite. Yeah, let's do an All Zones mode. Things are a bit more chill as Cadence. Oh, what the? Essentially, you don't, like, it's more of a visual thing to help you keep the beat. Like, I guess in a way you do have to hop on the colored squares if you want to keep the beat. But I've always seen them more as a visual aid than, I don't know, there are lots of ways you could kind of, internalize these game mechanics. I don't know anything about video games, to be honest. I'm just here. Hey, welcome back, Maxwell. Gonna buy that spear, because I have exactly 100 coins. But yeah, keeping the beat allows you to keep your multiplier. And it also means that you will be moving in time with the enemies. Yeah, the heart indicator at the bottom also keeps the beat. This game is about Cadence, who, they said she was too young. She told them to drop dead. And now she's necrodancing. That's the worst summary of the story I could possibly give. But it's basically a rhythm roguelike. You do your usual roguelike dungeon crawl things, but you gotta do it to the beat of the music. And And this game is like the best music ever. Which, you know, if they didn't have that, it'd be pretty sad, because having bad music in a rhythm game is basically the death of it. I missed a beat. Oh, fuck. What am I doing? Okay, we're back. If you don't keep up with the beat, you just lose your coin multiplier. At least for Cadence, it changes with characters. But yeah, you want to keep your multiplier as high as possible. It also gives you the neat, colored tile effect. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with the pickaxe. Hey, Rosencrantz! Sorry, I didn't say hi to you earlier. But good luck on your test tomorrow, and thanks for coming to the stream. You can tell I haven't been playing this game very much at all lately. I unlocked Aria, and then I just kind of stopped. I was like, I'm not hardcore enough for this. Transmogrify an item. Nyeh. That's a tough question, Maxwell. Back when Minecraft was still, like, super early access, I was really big into it. Played the heck out of it, streamed it quite a bit, even. But, I definitely got my fill of the game. And nowadays, I'm not so into it. It kind of makes me sad, because it feels like, there could have been so much more done with it. But I mean, it seems like Notch got pretty done with the game way before development was finished. I guess I'll buy the health. So yeah, it never felt like a complete game to me. But I mean, I like the other people enjoy it, and that, like, it seems to be a great game for kids to help them unleash their creativity, which is fantastic. Which is not something I want to play anymore. Oh boy, queens. I was doing so good too. Almost had a flawless victory.
Dad was always coming and going on his
adventures. I'm gonna say it's definitely a good thing that Minecraft exists. Seriously, this spear is one of the best weapons. Straight up, straight down, all directions. Spear. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm in the same boat, Val. It's become more than just a game at this point. Minecraft is a movement. I do really enjoy Starbound, though. Even though Starbound is pretty much inferior to Terraria at this point. Glass thong. Oh dear. Yeah, that doesn't sound pleasant. Starbound is... it's like Space Terraria, with millions of procedurally generated worlds. Sorry, I'm struggling to explain things while I'm trying to keep the beat and deal with these enemies. The unfortunate thing about Starbound, though, is, like I said, Terraria really just beats it in a lot of instances as far as having content and stuff, and... but Starbound looks a lot prettier. The sound design and the graphics, or the visual style, is just so much better. That's probably why I like it so much, despite its other flaws. It's like, oh, it's so pretty, I want to love it. I want it to be great, because it's so pretty, and because you can play as bird people. Yeah, progression system in Starbound is... balls. And not even like, ooh. It's not even like Lethal League balls, it's just... I don't know, I'm... ignore me! I'm just saying stupid things now. I have no brain left. And the spear is carrying me. Just carrying me right now. Yeah, plant people are good, too. I also really like the glitch. Basically, I like every race in Starbound. Hey, Demon Wall. Oh, there might be a sneaker in here. Yeah! No. I like my spear. Shoop! Okay, that works. Bomb is fine. Accidental bomb saves the day. Sell an item. I do so good. Why would I want to ruin this magic? I think it's like, if they're robots, why do they need to have the male and female gender? Like, it's kind of necessary. What? Oh, I bought... Okay, well, calm down. No, I want my gigantism scroll. I want the gigantism scroll. Just wait. Seriously, Cadence. The best.
Mom died when I
was. It makes me all sorts of happy. Oh, I got hits. Oh, well, at least I can. Yeah, wow, I got really lucky with this weapon. It's basically like a spear, only it's not quite a spear, but it does a lot of the same goodness that a spear does. I'll spare you the details, but let's just say it's extremely useful. I don't wanna wada 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 wada. What? Why? Oh, that's the wrong torch. Derp. I should pay attention to my equipment. I love the music on this level. Serious titanium spear? I don't have enough money for it. I will right away. Oh, okay. Gotta deal with his ice dragon first. Whoa, okay, whoa. All right, nope. Wada wada. Sometimes I don't understand why I do things. I'm just gonna go down a level. Yep, glass jaw. It's generally not something you want. What got hit me there? What got hit me? I guess the fire can still hurt me. Oh, I just need a few more coinses. I thought I was immune to fire with my metal boots. Dangerously low on alive right now. Even more dangerous.
Coral Rift.
See if I can do this without dying. I mean, I do have a potion, but not dying is generally even better. I think I want the purple. Sure, I'll take riches.
Gold!
Oh, shoot! By a regular bat, even. Because I was like, oh, they're not gonna hurt me. How could they hurt me? They're just regular bats. Well, I've got some news for you. Regular bats hurt. Is Maxwell. It's gonna be different than pretty much any other game you've played, so it'll definitely take a lot of getting used to, and even then it does get pretty difficult. But I'd say a lot of that difficulty just comes from having to master this new gameplay style. I should use my holy water. I don't appreciate people coming into the chat and insulting others, cats, so you get a timeout. If you want to come back and be more polite, then you can. I guess bomb works. There we go. Killed him and got a bit of health back. Hold on. Now his name is blocking up my chat. There we go. Ah, shit! I don't like you, little wall bug. Oh, gosh. Okay, that room's scary. Everybody get explode. Yeah, I'll take teleport on him. Because sometimes I'm dying. But it's okay. I'm dying, but it's okay. I don't know if this is okay. Oh dear. Nope, I couldn't keep it up. Is chat still happening, or did mine freeze? Oh, good, chat is still happening. Favorite N64 game? That's a tough one. N64 are a lot of good games. And, like, I really love the original Smash Bros. What else? GoldenEye, that's more of a... It's really not aged well at all. Maybe I can think more clearly in the lobby. There's Conker's Bad Fur Day, which is amazing, both as a technical achievement and, I mean, maybe not so much from a design standpoint, but it set a lot of, or explored a lot of new territory, you could say. And then there's, like, Banjo-Kazooie, which was just fantastic. There's so many good N64 games. I'll tell you one thing I didn't love about it, though, the controller. Blech. What's Carfax? Okay, if I had to... Oh, there's Majora's Mask, too. That was really outstanding. Star Fox! Hey, there's another good one, Val. Star Fox 64, which I will admit is even better than Super NES Star Fox. I didn't really like... I didn't play that much Doom 64. I'm gonna play a little bit as Dove. Stairfax temperatures. Conker's Bad Fur Day is... I don't know if you know Conker the Squirrel, but... He was a character. And it's kind of a game... It's more adult-oriented. There's a lot of adult humor in it. Out of the way, Skellington. I'll hit you with a flower. Pokemon Snap. Oh, jeez. That was something, alright. It was a great way to sell stickers to kids. I don't think I have any of my Pokemon Snap stickers left. Oh no, Dove, I'm sorry, I had to kill the enemy. It was inevitable. Yeah, Conker's Bad Fur Day is like 3D platformer, lots of adult themes and jokes. But like visually really stunning. Probably one of the best looking games on the N64. Oh, why did I reverse him? That was a terrible idea, and that's why I got hit. Yeah, everything about Dove is great. She attacks with a flower! What is not to love? Can you get out of there? Thanks. Conker's Bad Freddy. Took Banjo-Kazooie and added poop jokes. I mean, that's not inaccurate. I wouldn't say you're wrong. Hey, Mouse, get out of here. I love you and all, Mouse, but we don't need you right now. You can take a break. Have some rest. You've earned it. I kind of like Crown of Telepathy. Okay. Alright, let's take a moment here. Hi, Shopkeep. Hey, Grums! Purchase a random item. Costs 0 coins. Okay. Nope, nope, nope. I just need to get out of here. Dove, I'm sorry! Whoa. Okay. The red guy looks like Spider-Man. Shin guards. No, I need a torch. Where are the steps? Oh no! Spotted by skeletons. Oh, cornered. Oh, well, that's good, Grums. Don't you get 4 days off now? That's gonna be sweet. Toich loika taiga! Toiga! Silliness. Okay, I'm gonna give this one more shot. Maybe paying a bit more attention? Now Dove is all decked out in leather, that's nice. I think I'm gonna end the stream after this run. Sorry, Grums, I know you just got here. But... stuff? Butt stuff? No. That's not what we're here for. Run that way. Okay, cats. Dude. I don't know why you're even here if you just... like, seriously, man. learn how to interact with people in a social setting. You got yourself banned. Don't blame anyone else for your own actions. Jeez. What made you think that was a good idea? Bandcats 2015. Well, he was certainly the forerunner of his own campaign. Back off, Dragon. I've got Flower. Amusing and baffling, Wraith Lord. Oh no, I couldn't escape the bomb in time. Whoops.
Oh, ban evasion. That's always a good idea, too.
Certainly nobody's ever gonna catch on. Yeah, he did spell banned as in banned. You're gonna get a music group. What do the water pools do? They slow you down. Unless you're wearing some kind of footwear. They basically cause you to have to jump the same square twice. I don't know, for some reason, Shima, he wanted to pick on Maxwell as cool. And he just came in this channel and was like, hey, your name's dumb. Then I said, you know, don't be a jerk. And then he's like, oh, why'd you get me banned? And then it's like, no. It was kind of amusing, though. All right. Yeah. So we streamed some games.